What is up, YouTube? Oh, there's a phone going off. About to go train legs. I have just received these Rise knee sleeves because some of you might know I tore my ACL in my left knee, so been building up the strength. But sometimes when I get a bit heavy, feel a little bit of a twinge sometimes. But hopefully these will make a difference and we'll be able to go even heavier. So I'll let you know after the video how they actually went. So I'll take you to Gold's Gym just now. We'll go for a leg workout. It's a bit of a strength day again. So a bit higher weight, lower reps. I'll catch you in the gym. What's up, guys? Just finished that leg workout there, and 10 out of 10 for the Rise knee sleeves. I haven't even took them off yet. You can see them there. What a difference, honestly. For me, having torn my ACL, it just gave that. It was like a peace of mind. It was just more support. It was hugged perfectly around the knees. Managed to go a little bit heavier than my normal. I think it was just maybe like psychological sort of thing. Just felt like there was more protection. Yeah, so if you've ever had knee problems or you're looking for a knee sleeve, get onto Rise. These ones are awesome. I totally recommend them. Absolutely spot on. So yeah, gonna go get some food now. Probably go home, cook up some turkey, maybe some sweet potato and spinach as usual. I'll either get that on video for you guys or I'll catch you in the next clip. Thank you. What's up, guys? Hopefully you can see me. It's kind of dark outside. On the way to the gym just now. Gonna do some cardio. It's like 9 p.m. I'm gonna go on the bike and I'm gonna do 10 sprints. So it'll be like 30 seconds, pretty much as hard as I can, and then I'll rest for about probably a minute. Yeah, probably about a minute. So maybe a minute in between, then it'll be sprint as hard as I can for 30 seconds. Should probably take me about, say, like 20 odd minutes. Yeah, hopefully burn about 200 odd calories. We'll go and hit that. Yeah, just walking over to the gym. It's like not even a 5 minute walk to Gold, so instead of driving, I thought I would go walk, get some extra cardio in. So yeah, I'm gonna go hit this cardio and then I'll talk to you after that. What's up, guys? I think I actually deleted some footage, so I'm just gonna throw this random video in there just to say that's gonna conclude this video. About to edit this one. It's currently almost 1 a.m. but I'm gonna edit it and upload it, so hope you enjoy it. Comment, like, subscribe, catch you in the next one.